Mr. Vice Chairman, I wish the matter had not come up for discussion in this house in the form in which it has come, comma, because we will be discussing, comma, it appears, comma, the same subject more or less piecemeal in connection with the other two bills as well. Full stop. What was necessary for the government in this connection was to provide for a general discussion on the report of the Finance Commission, comma, the kind of thing that we have on such reports, comma, and after hearing the views of the members, here they should have formulated a bill, full stop. Even if they had formulated the bill earlier, comma, the bill should have been preceded by our discussion on the report, full stop. New paragraph. It would then have given us an opportunity of dealing with this rather important subject in our public finance and indeed in our national life, full stop. But now, comma, we are asked to treat this matter piecemeal and deal with the bill as it comes separately, full stop. I say, comma, this would not seem very fair, full stop. It is true that we have had two other reports of the Finance Commission and that we have had certain opportunities of discussing the issues raised by the Finance Commission on previous occasions, full stop. But that should not have precluded a thorough discussion of the third report, comma, more especially after the experience of the 2 5-year plans and generally also, comma, after the experience of the states in the matter of public finance and as regards relations between the states and the center, full stop. New paragraph. All I can say is that the government does not understand the magnitude of the problem or the urgency or the seriousness of the issues involved, full stop. It is possibly because they think that all the state governments are under their control and that the state government would toe the line whatever is laid down from here, full stop. Suppose, comma, today a number of states had been outside the control of the same party which controls the central government, full stop. Problems would have become acute because conflicts between the state governments controlled by certain other parties and those controlled by the Congress party which controls the central government would have arisen, sharply calling for a thorough discussion and mutual consultation in a different way, full stop.